Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion.
Was last night. Maybe I left it there.
Hey now! Damn La Touche!
Looks like someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot. You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man.
Thank you.
you. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.
Bag it all, boys!
Beats rolling farmers for their coppers, eh, lads?
Ah! Shit! Where? Shit! Where'd that come from?
Not dreaming.
Strange.
Hang on. Can't have gone far now, can he?
Oh. Shit. What's that then? Someone's gonna pay for this.
Oh, Christ! Bloody Minye! Dead!
Craven bastard, come out! Face me!
us. You won't get away.
Look at all this. Even the chamber pots are gold.
Something's going on. Up and bloody disappeared, he did. That can't be good. Shit!
Quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one.
Call the silverware!
No, are you glad we came here?
Thank you.
Diable! Is that Mink?
Looks like it.
Father.
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top. And Arno, no exploring,
Yes, Father.
Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre. Is someone there? Behold. Shit. Ready? Guillaume, what's happened? Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre.
We may. Can't have been important.
Bloody
idiot. Who killed you?
Dead.
Bloody hell. Something's not right.
Damn it!
A real patriot!
Fucking hell!
My watch!
Arno. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me? For not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Jean-Marc has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Look what you've gotten us into now.
Shut up in there!
So, this is what France has come to. Parasites! Bleeding the revolution dry!
Thank you.
my will.
C'est du cadavre.
Come on.
guides are gentle to see.
Enough!
You go.
Don't.
It's the watch thief.
Well, well, well.
Let us come to blow.
Come to help. The door?
One of the guards has a key.
Free
not
us.
Sure which.
Yeah, the problem.
What's this then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mountain, while doing little enough for your long-term prospects, is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go.
I doubt it.
Oh, no, I do. You're the town drunk.
Drop him in.
Oh, God, I suppose
is that shit?
Fired? But why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
His parasite is plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
You won't save me, you bastard!
Science, l'ami.
Damn it. They're onto us again. It's not the best time, is it?
I'm on it. 2 seconds.
Hey, we're close, Initiate. Arno and Germain had some kind of confrontation within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into Hippocampal's shop and take your meals through an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we?
Thank you.
might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back. Is falling apart. Find the exit fast. You're nearly there. Follow my voice. Get to the exit quickly.